Long live Dolph
Zaytoven.
This is a song about being submissive. You know how I go. Don't talk too loud. Don't do too much. While you at it, let them know. Good clean. Get on your knees. All of that. But instead of telling us what we need to be doing, allow me to flourish. Then you get everything you want. The submission thing works both ways.
All these niggas on the gram want a submissive woman. Misconstrue the definition like they slow or something. Baby, it ain't no big deal for me to be submissive. Stop capping on these podcasts, lying and being dismissive. Understand that it's my pleasure to be at your service. That requires you to man up and quit being nervous. Be a leader, provide and protect, no ego. Cause at 10 years old, my daddy walked out. We need to unpack that. Damn. May bring a little challenge, all you need to do is clap that. Bring that alpha man, black body, heart of gold, I can do that. Honor and respect me like the sun did with the church. Then you stop spinning your wheels and put an end to your search. You can't have me working this hard to say you treat me like a lady. The atmosphere gotta be right for me to cook, clean, have all of your babies. In the meantime, I'ma be outside, don't say I fooled. How to submit. That's why I took my ass to law school. If I could trust you and you can really protect my heart,
sheesh,
you'll get all my submission and a fat ass from the start.
Sheesh.
But remember, that submission thing, it really works both ways.
Sheesh.
I'm on your team, babe. Stop making these silly plays.
Sheesh. 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 Sheesh.